Smith machine shrugs. First off, what you want to do is basically set up your weight that you are about to perform. Pick a weight that you are comfortable of finishing 8 to 12 reps. Not too light, and you don't want it too heavy, but we're just going for the mind to muscle connection. Next, I have straps wrapped around my wrist. I am gonna wrap that around the Smith bar just about shoulder width, and I'm gonna be standing just about half an inch away from the bar. Next, I'm gonna pull the bar up, and then I'm gonna keep a slight lock in my knee, just a little bit, not totally locked out. And I'm gonna keep my chin tucked down for a neutral spine and targeting the traps even more. Next, you wanna just shrug up with your rear delt and your traps, and it's gonna hit directly on that muscle. Upper traps to lower traps and your rear delts, as you can see in the video. Take your time and pause for a couple seconds and then back down. As you get easier, you can increase the weight up.